You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core. Just cut through that door.
Aid kits here. Rearming. I'll cut it.
folks back home, they won't get what you did here today. Not really. But we'll remember.
Listen.
Damage. Watch it. Sure to be eggs in these dark corners.
Grabbing ammo.
The aux elevator. Get it powered up.
Rearming.
After you start the overload, this will be your evac route.
Grabbing ammo.
Now we blow this place. Final briefing at the core.
From LV-895, brought up by Cynthia.
Coming.
battery systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. Watch each other's asses. I want everyone home alive.
Rearming. Haha, aid kit's here.
Thought that catwalk looked unstable? You'll egress by a different route. I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please, access the primary power regulator. Activate all systems. Full draw. Don't get tunnel vision! Disable the primary manual breakers.
Warning. Emergency power capacitors requested by all.
Got you.
Wait, no. disable the safety limiters on the Kasi Corps auger.
Shore party. We're burning to escape debris scatter.